Hello, Aquarius.
And welcome to your reading for what this next major shift will bring towards you.
Remember that this reading does not necessarily have any specific date on it. Whenever this message finds you, and whenever you find this message, then this reading will be for you at this given time.
And I have partnered with a new psychic website, Purple Garden, so that you can receive a free $10 credit on your first reading. I am not the one doing the readings on Purple Garden, but you can choose any psychic of your choice and enjoy your free $10 credit. You can find my special link to Purple Garden down in the description box below.
You are starting with the dominant energy of the drum roll. Wow, the Queen of Pentacles. So look at you. You are here standing in your power, in your strength, knowing your worth and knowing your value. Standing in a lot of stable energy, a lot of financial stability. Maybe your emotions are right now kind of like more stable, you know. So your emotions are definitely going to be stabilized this week. Let's see what we have here in your environment. Okay, so somebody here having been putting in the work, some kind of investment that you made, and now you're looking at sort of like what is going to come out of this, you know, like that situation where you've already invested enough time, enough energy into a person or a project, and now you're waiting for the fruits of your labor. Now, I do see here the Two of Cups, so beautiful union here. It's a very big energy. The Two of Cups, basically soulmates, okay? Soulmate union. Twos do represent relationships, duality, balance, and partnership, and justice. Justice will be served in this situation. So whether it's a brand new person that you are attracting into your life, or whether it's a connection, a current connection here that is leading you to some kind of justice, a karmic justice, okay? Karma here. The cycles of birth, of death, of action and reaction are basically happening right now in your situation. So right now, this is telling you that this situation has arose from a past karmic connection. There will be an opportunity for you right now with this Two of Cups, beautiful energy, okay? There's gonna be an opportunity for you to create good karma in this now moment, okay? So remember that the universe executes a very precise order of justice, okay? So a karmic debt is basically being reconciled at this moment, and this matter right now is no longer in your hand. So you can take a deep breath, draw a breath, okay, and go through it one day at a time, all right? This is beautiful. You're going to be coming into some kind of enlightenment, also happiness, basking in happiness, basking in joy, enjoying success, enjoying happiness, that sort of thing. Okay, so a lot of happiness, a lot of blissful energy coming your way. Also, something here being highlighted and coming to the light. So if something here has been confusing you, don't worry, something is going to shed light into this so that confusion can kind of like dwindle away. So right now, if you've been feeling like there has been a cloud that has been hanging over you, you aren't going to see that cloud is going to be about to lift, okay? A fear, a doubt is going to start to move away from your energy, and help here is on the way. I also see the sign of Leo, Libra. We also see the sign of Aries, but look what's at the bottom of the deck, you guys. The Ace of Pentacles, a commitment, okay? Whether this is career related, relationship related, and also a brand new beginning, okay? This is material wealth, money, career, manifestations, all of that good stuff coming in your way. Beautiful, gorgeous energy. A lot of pentacles energy. So, you know, being good in your finances, being abundant, maybe kind of like, you know, you're going to be getting a leveling up in your career, that sort of thing. Let's go ahead and clarify to see what this Queen of Pentacles is, because I do see that there's an offer of love, an apology, a gesture of love coming towards you. Okay, so somebody here is still a little bit guarded, whether this is you or the other person. It's sort of like a personality type that doesn't really say much. It's sort of like, you know, they do see that you are responsible, that you are, you know, you're very stable in your energy, but they don't really say much about that. You know, that's because this person has been hurt in the past, and so they have their guard up. Whoever this person is, they have the tendency to kind of like run away. So someone here is going to try running away or avoiding some kind of discussion, some kind of commitment, okay? Because this person does not want whatever happened to them in the past to happen again. They're kind of like a little bit afraid to open up. Now, I'm also picking up on the energy where right now there is going to be some kind of some kind of a person here who is kind of expecting something from you, sort of like expecting you to say something before they take action. They do want to take action, but they're waiting on something from you. This could all be in the reverse, whether this is you waiting for something, you know, maybe them saying something or clarifying something, or maybe you kind of clarifying something for yourself. But I do sense that whatever this is, I do sense that this person has dealt with a lot of pain or is dealing with overcoming this pain, okay? And I do sense that there's going to be a lot of collaboration that will be needed in this situation, and a lot of kind of co-creative energy as well, collaboration more so than anything. But whoever this person is, like I said, they're here standing here in the Page of Pentacles, so they're strategizing. This person is planning on how to tell you this, okay? Their heart is telling them, okay, just do it, just tell how you feel. But there's something here that is holding them back, and I feel like what's holding them back is that they are just kind of like still a little bit afraid to open up, so they're a little bit closed off emotionally. They also kind of tend to back away, because I do sense that this person is it's like they're connected to you at a deeper level than what they thought they were connected, you know, like, okay, basically the connection is deeper than what they thought, okay, than what, it's like they were lying to themselves, okay, so that's why this person is in deep thought, in deep contemplation, trying to kind of like see what kind of action they want to take towards you, because they do want to offer you some kind of romantic gesture, maybe a like on your social media page, maybe they've been looking at your social media story, something like that, you know, but they want to offer you some kind of gesture of love. The Two of Cups, like I said, a very strong union, a soulmate connection that's going to lead to a lot of happiness and a lot of collaboration. Now let's go ahead and ask your question. Is this a yes or no? But before we do that, if you have not yet subscribed to my channel, go ahead and subscribe to my channel and hit that notification bell. It really helps me and it helps the algorithm so that I can continue posting more readings like these for you guys on this platform. Also, if you have not yet subscribed and liked, also like, give this video a thumbs up. Thank you so much for that. All right. Is this a yes or no? Drum roll. Okay, so that is a definite yes. Putting in the work, putting in the effort. So, you know, investing more time into the situation because it's going to pay off dividends, okay? Whatever this is, I do sense that, you know, there's something here that you kind of already are, you're on a journey of self-discovery, okay? Right now, this person is helping you learn about yourself, and it's sort of like the energy where you are soon going to be assured that you haven't been wasting your time, because whoever has been waiting here based on some kind of investment that they made, I do sense that you have not been waiting in vain, okay? So one way or another, you are about to see a very tangible sign, okay? Because this is tangible. This is all pentacles. This is tangible energy. You're going to be seeing a very tangible sign that your recent efforts, your recent investments, your recent hard work have been worthwhile, okay? Because I do see that there is a reward on its way to you. Beautiful. That's a definite yes for you. Now let's go ahead and roll the dice. The sign of Leo as well as the number 10. So let's start off with the number 10, completion. Coming to the end of a cycle, completing a cycle, and guess what? Starting a brand new one, okay? And also this represents a lot of enlightenment. Here with the sign of Leo, embrace the sign of Leo energy. Maybe you are dealing with a Leo, maybe you have Leo in your chart, but whatever this is putting yourself in the limelight, okay? Feeling more love, feeling more comforted, feeling more at ease with that energy of contentment, okay? Right now, the energy, embracing the energy of fun. If you haven't had fun in a while, it's time for you to get yourself out there into the dating scene, or maybe just kind of like having fun with your friends, socializing, that sort of thing. Feeling loved, feeling comforted by good people in your environment. Beautiful. Let's go ahead and get an affirmation message for you. Okay, I am a trustworthy friend who shows up. Whether this is going to be calling you to be a trustworthy friend, or maybe you are in need of a trustworthy guide and a trustworthy friend. Okay, so whichever way it goes, I am a trustworthy friend who shows up. Beautiful. All right, this is what I have for you. Thank you so much for watching.
And I have partnered with a new psychic website, Purple Garden, so that you can receive a free $10 credit on your first reading. I am not the one doing the readings on Purple Garden, but you can choose any psychic of your choice and enjoy your free $10 credit. You can find my special link to Purple Garden down in the description box below.
And if you'd like to watch the extended reading, the link to the extended is down in the description box below. In the extended reading, I go into the other person's subconsciousness, their deeper thoughts about you, their deeper feelings for you, their next actions, moves, and more. And thank you all so, so much for all of your positive feedback for the extended reading. I am so glad that you guys are loving the extended reading so much. So again, if you want to check out the link to the extended, the link is down in the description box below.